Hello everyone, today we are going to learn how to upload images to our UploadThing dashboard without using their button, that is the upload button they have provided in the docs. Okay, and using this doc, this upload button, okay, they have told us how can we upload images to our dashboard. But the problem is that whenever we select an image or drag and drop image into this button, it starts uploading automatically. Okay, it doesn't wait. So for those who do not want this feature and want to upload the image in their own will, okay, so they can follow this method instead. First of all, let me give you a brief of my project. I am using Next.js 14 app router. So, and what I am doing is, okay, so I want to create a category form. In that category form, I want category title and image. Okay, and I want to upload this data to my MongoDB data, but I cannot do that because I cannot upload image directly to my database. So I'm going to store this image in UploadThing dashboard, okay, their cloud service, and I'm going to extract that URL, and then combining it with the category title, I am going to store that data to my MongoDB. Okay, to do that, what we are going to do is that first we are going to open their GitHub repo in UploadThing/packages/solid/source/useuploadthing.ts. We can see in line number 78, we have this method called dangerous upload files. Okay, and we are going to see how we can utilize this function to upload our images on our will. Okay, let's get started. As you can see, this is my category form. This category component, this is my category form.js. In this category form, you can see I have an text input and an image input. Okay, that is of file type, and I have this add button which is of submit type, and when I submit, this on submit handler executes. In this on submit handler, I have extracted my image in a constant called image. Okay, and then what I'm doing is I'm calling this dangerous upload files method and passing my route endpoint. And what is the route endpoint? If you have followed the docs and created core.ts or js and root.js or ts, okay, in core.js you can see I have created this route called image uploader. Okay, that is the route in which I want to upload my images to. So what the first parameter that I am passing, that we need to pass to this method, is image uploader, our route's name, route endpoint. And the second parameter is the options, and our options, in options we have on upload progress method, on upload begin method, and files and URL. Okay, so those two method you can customize it by yourself. In files parameter, we need to pass an array of our images. Okay, I just want to pass one image, that's it. In URL, what we need to pass is the URL of our API endpoint. Okay, this is my API endpoint, and just it's done, simple. And in response, what we get is the name of our uploaded file, its size, key, server data, and the URL. URL is the only thing that we want, by the way. Okay, so let's see it in action. This is my add category component form. Okay, I am going to add a category called blessings and upload an image. Let's say this image. Okay, so what this add button will do is it will not send this data to my database. Okay, it will just use the image, upload the image to upload thing, and then return me the result. Okay, let's execute this, and it will take a couple of seconds because I'm using the free tier. Let's wait. Okay, here is our object. And as we can see, we get an error type response. Our first index is the data that we need. which is an object type, and in that object we can see key name, server data, size, and then URL. This is the URL that we need. Now we can utilize this URL with our category title and send this data to our MongoDB database or whatever database that you are using. I hope this was helpful, and thank you.